Hello, welcome to Easy to Learn. In this video, I will cook Mediterranean style baked salmon. Ingredients: half baby salmon, onion, tomato, lime or lemon, carrot, and capsicum. Peel and chop an onion. Cut the tomato halves horizontally into slices, then dice it. Add about 1 tablespoon of vinegar. Add about 1 teaspoon of salt. Add about 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. Add a bit of chili powder. Add about 1/8 teaspoon black pepper. Add a bit of dried coriander powder. Now, mix all the ingredients. Butterfly the salmon. Rinse the salmon under running water for a few times. Preheat oven to 180 degrees. Now, place the tray inside the oven and let it cook for about 20 minutes.
If you liked this video and found it helpful, give it a thumbs up and share this video with your friends by pressing the share button. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more detailed video tutorials. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.